Mrs. Weissman, follow me.
Rose Weissman, we finally meet face to face. You find the place okay?
I did. It's lovely. I've never been to Brighton Beach before. It feels like such a treat.
Please sit. I'm Benedetta.
Benedetta?
No last names.
Oh, yes. You know my last name, though.
I'm Gita.
Molly.
Miss M.
Well, nice to meet you all. Is this the whole group?
You drink sherry, don't you, Rose?
I do. I mean, not during the day. Oh, thank you. I just have to say, I think it's a wonderful idea to have a small business women's council, women coming together to share a common purpose. It's like the Girl Scouts without the annoying camping element.
Ooh, the herring is so nice today.
So tell me, Benedetta, what exactly is your business?
Me? Oh, I help people.
So noble.
I help them find each other. I help them fall in love. I help them get married.
You sound like a matchmaker.
Miss M, what is your business?
Well, I am what I like to call a matrimonial matron, otherwise known as a matchmaker.
Gita, what about you?
Matchmaker. Pass the mustard.
Molly?
I'm a nurse part-time, and I teach clogging on the weekends. I'm kidding. I'm a matchmaker.
What about you, Rose Weissman?
Well, I'm also a matchmaker.
And how long have you been a matchmaker, Rose Weissman?
You know, Rose is fine.
Rose Weissman has not answered my question.
And she also hasn't passed the mustard.
Well, I'm relatively new to the game, a few months.
You seem to be doing very well for yourself in such a short time.
Beginner's luck.
Uh-huh. Have you ever seen a dog try to eat the kibble out of another dog's dish, Rose Weissman?
Thankfully, no.
It's ugly.
Very ugly.
A dog has one dish. He shouldn't have to share his kibble with anyone.
Ladies, I think there's been a misunderstanding.
So you're not working as a matchmaker?
Well, yes, I am. But I assure you, I'm not trying to eat the kibble out of anyone's dish.
You bagged the Melamed girls.
Melamed's my territory.
I don't understand.
Manhattan is divided up into territories. It's the only way to keep the peace after the wars.
The wars?
You don't want to know about the wars.
Lost a lot of good ladies in the wars.
However, once everyone got their peace, the wars stopped.
Now we each have our territory. Little Italy, Lower East Side.
Upper Manhattan, Harlem, Washington Heights.
West End, Midtown, Hell's Kitchen.
Jews are everywhere, but I stick to the Jews, and Melamed's a Jew.
Well, I'm sorry, I didn't know about the territories.
You got our letter, didn't you?
What letter?
The letter that you ignored.
The one that said stop.
Oh, that letter, yes, I did get it. I just didn't understand it.
You didn't understand stop?
It's one word.
What are you, an idiot?
No, I understand it now.
Good.
But ladies, really, New York is such a big city. Surely there's enough business to go around.
I don't think you've been listening to us. Mm-mm. You are not welcome. You are intruding. You are competition that we do not need or want. Now, we are ladies. And as ladies, we wanted to give you a chance.
If you had pulled this stunt out in Staten Island, all that would have been left to you is that hat. And I don't want to tell you what they would have done to the hat.
We can make this very, very ugly for you if we choose to.
What are you saying?
For starters, we know about your daughter and that nudie show. Mr. Melamed would not approve.
None of your other clients would either.
What my daughter does has nothing to do with my business.
Business? What do you know about business? Matchmaking isn't a business. It's a tradition going back decades, centuries.
My family has been pairing up Harlem since Harlem had two A's in it.
You gotta stop.
Stop! Stop!
Stop and pass the salt.
Are we clear? Good. Now, shall we eat?
Mm.
The cutlets here are so thin.
And crispy.
That is a lovely hat, by the way.